I grew up white my whole life. We all have our journeys. He's not gonna grow up a white kid like I did. You know, he's gonna go to school, probably deal with some racist kids that look just like his dad, come home, go straight to his mom and be like, yeah, it was one of his people again.